read it now.
Okay, put it on the table. Upside down.